Settle down, are you kidding? I'm at the top of my game. I'm right up there with the big dogs. Girls, come on. Leave the saving the world for the men? I don't think so.
What's on the rules for breakfast today? What's on the rules of food? What did you say? I need to let my hair down.
Think you could show me a few tricks?
Absolutely. Right now? Come on, Bolin.
Just ignore him. Yeah, I can show you the basics. I'm just not sure how my earthbending would translate to your waterbending, but we'll figure it out.
Won't be a problem. I'm actually an earthbender.
I'm sorry. No, I didn't mean to assume. Because, I was just figuring, with your water tribe getup, that you are a water tribe gal.
No, you're right. I'm a waterbender and a firebender.
I'm very confused right now.
You're the avatar, and I'm an idiot.
Both are true.
No way.
The avatar!
Are you sure you're all right? Does walking hurt? Are you feeling tired? Should I carry you?
Carry?
I'm pretty strong.
I'm fine.
Aw, they're getting along so well these days.
I see no difference.
I like your pants. Oh, thanks. I got them 50% off. Well, I'd like them 100% off. You can't just go around giving free pants. It's like a terrible way to run a business.
Water solves everything. If you're thirsty, just drink water. Trying to lose weight? Just drink water. Trying to get clearer skin? Just drink water. Have a best friend that stabbed you in the back? Drown them with water.
Look, I think we got off on the wrong foot.
Well, I think we did too.
Okay.
But I appreciate your apology.
Apology? Who said anything about an apology? I was just saying
don't talk anymore, okay? It's only gonna upset me.
Fine. I'll be quiet. I'll be quiet if you will.
All right.
Get your hands off my, or I'll punch you in the. Stop your staring at my.
Hey!
Take a hit. I am not your missing link. Let me.
Now that's a party.
A revenge party. A party that ends with somebody's head on a spike.
Whoa, whoa.
It's a revenge party with your two best friends. It's like a party with revenge is what it's like.
You're not as mean as you think you are. You know that?
You're not as badass as you think you are.
Ooh, someone still has her panties in a twist.
Don't for one minute think that you had any effect whatsoever on my panties.
Then what did I have an effect on?
Other than my upchuck reflex, nothing.
The Avatar. Marco told me so much about you. You are even more beautiful than I imagined.
Actually, that's Asami. This is Avatar Korra. Korra, this is my grandma Yin.
You are very muscular for a woman.
Thanks. You too?
What lovely young women. Marco, why aren't you dating any nice girls like them?
So what happened to you two?
Wow. Nice parking job. Hey, you guys got arrested and left me alone with the car. I made it very clear I don't know how to drive.
Hey, girl. Are you the Avatar? Because you have all the elements I'm looking for in a girlfriend.
So which one of you guys is the big spoon and the little spoon?
Neither. We're chopsticks.
That's kinda cute. Does that mean you nestle together perfectly?
No, it just means that if you take either one of us away from each other, the only thing the other is good at is stabbing.
Super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
I put it away.
Where?
Why do you need to know?
I need it.
Don't you think about running off to do a no daring do? We've been planning this dinner for 2 months.
The public is in danger.
My evening's in danger.
You tell me what my suit is, woman. We are talking about the greater good.
Greater good? I am your wife. I'm the greatest good you are ever gonna get.
How's the most beautiful person in the world doing today?
I don't know, how are you feeling?
Hey, I'm hungry, you wanna go get
Taco Bell? Jinx, you owe me a kiss on the lips.
You're not going anywhere, Brandon!
I'll have a mocha caramel latte chino made with skim milk, no whipped cream. Please put that in a grande cup, but use the same amount of coffee that you'd put into a tall. That way there's about an inch of extra room on top to stir in my own nutmeg without spilling any coffee at all.
What do you want?
I'll have a tea.
What kind?
Just tea?
And clearly I don't see myself up on the list. She said, where do you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss.
Okay, go. Shoot your shot. Right now? Okay, damn, baby. You looking kinda... With the gun. Oh, yeah, sorry. Of course. Yeah, I'll just... Hi, sweetie.
Uh-oh.
What?
I don't like that smile.
You don't like when I smile?
I do, but that's a different kind of smile.
What do you mean? I always smile like this.
Last time you smiled like that was when I forgot our anniversary.
I forgot about that.
What are you doing there?
Hey, do you have a sec?
Oh, yeah, for you I have lots of sex.
Oh.
Whoa, okay, that's not what
no,
I meant.
No, it's okay, really.
That's not exactly what I was trying
no,
to say.
No, it's okay. I was actually hoping you meant it.
Really?
Yeah.
You can't tell me this filter doesn't sound like this. Okay, are you ready? Republic City welcomes a new citizen into her arms, Avatar Korra. After years of seclusion in the south, this master of water, earth, and fire seeks to add airbending to her list of skills. And under the tutelage of Tenzin, Avatar Aang's son, she should go far. But will this cool, calm, and collected master of air be able to tame this hot-headed teen? Come on, it's literally perfect.
Back to the dance floor? I'm kind of all danced out. Honestly, after everything that's happened the past few months, I could use a vacation.
Let's do it. Let's go on a vacation, just the two of us. Anywhere you want.
Really? Okay. I've always wanted to see what the spirit world's like.
Sounds perfect.
Honey!
What?
Where's my super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
I'm really glad you came along. Thank you for rescuing me and for being so beautiful.
What?
Brave. Thank you for being so brave. Not beautiful. Wow, sorry. That was that was weird. I don't know why I said that. I think some of those toxins must still be messing with my head, you know? Making me say crazy things. I don't think you're beautiful. Not that you're ugly. I mean, obviously you're not ugly. I just mean if I had to choose, you know? If you put a sword to my head and said, am I attractive or ugly? Pick one. Obviously, I'd have to say you're attractive because objectively that's a fact. But it's not just like you're so attractive I can't stop looking at you. You know what I mean? Am I talking a lot? I feel like I'm talking a lot.
You are.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm hungry. You want to go get
Taco Bell? Jinx, you owe me a kiss on the lips. You're not going anywhere, Brandon.
Clearly, I don't see myself up on the list. She said, where do you want to go? How much you want to risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss.
I like your pants.
Oh, thanks. I got them 50% off.
Well, I'd like them 100% off. You can't just go around giving free pants. It's like a terrible way to run a business. I like your pants.
Oh, thanks. I got them 50% off.
Well, I'd like them 100% off. You can't just go around giving free pants. It's like a terrible way to run a business.
I'll have a mocha caramel latte chino made with skim milk, no whipped cream. Please put that in a grande cup, but use the same amount of coffee that you'd put into a tall. That way there's about an inch of extra room on top to stir in my own nutmeg without spilling any coffee at all.
What do you want?
I'll have a tea.
What kind?
Just tea?